Our team is full of young ladies that are from this area, that are hardworking both on the court and off the court, and the only thing that they lack is more support from the community.
It'll be action, you know, from tip to end, and you're going to see kids are going to play hard, work hard from minute one to minute 40.
We're really excited. We're really looking to make a statement this year and win some games.
Visit SMUMustangs.com to check out when the women's basketball team plays next.